we do that? That's why you're studying here. Otherwise, you would have started home and studied. So, make use of people like Sumi and ask them to connect other universities will buy, and then compare and make a list together, all of you. You should make a list of what are the important authors.
This is not to know the story that we are reading a book. You should be focusing on how people live. You can do that easily. You can collect all the information. You should categorize information and start many PowerPoint presentations or start keeping notes in Evernote.
Christianity began coming to England. For some centuries, Christianity already existed in Europe, but not in England. Did you understand? So, at the end of the Old English period, some Christian missionaries came to England. They started to convert people into Christianity. They established their churches. Slowly, slowly, here and there, more and more people became Christians. And the church became powerful. In the Middle English period, church is all powerful. Church controls knowledge. Church controls the rulers. Everything is controlled by the church.
Why am I coming and saying all this
here? Just to remind you, these are the things that you should study. And it is easy to study them. It is easy to remember them. Right? Like it happened with our Dalits in India. And feudal system became autocratic. Throughout medieval period, literature depicts religious themes.
Crying, suffering.
Because of sinfulness. But in the modern period, there is a resplendent celebration of human spirits. All kinds of human beings, good and bad, poor and rich, man and woman, high and low, everybody begins to be depicted in modern English period.
Secular
experience, not religious, began to be celebrated. The Renaissance is humanist. We see that in Chaucer, even though Chaucer is a late medieval writer from the late Middle English period, he has a Renaissance.
Jane,
writers like Charles,
novelist,
Dickens, Thackeray, the Brontes, George Eliot. 5th to 8th century Anglo-Saxons kept coming.
Remember, the Celts were there first.
Remember, the Celts were there.
Then the Arthurian legends in it.
Fairy queens in your country. So they tried to bring that up.
In 1066, the Normans came.
They have Norman countries near Arctic. You should know the map. We wanted to bring every letter, we had to bring individually. Like this. One letter. How many books can you print like that? How many copies of books can you print like that? So, printing by movable type was invented by? Not invented actually, he stole from Korea and brought. Who?
Gutenberg. What was the treatment, you know?
They would drill a hole in the skull. One hole in the skull so that the evil spirit can fly out. The evil spirit that is causing trouble inside the mind can fly out. Like that, they treated human beings. No wonder more many people died of treatment rather than the disease. Like that, so funny. Chaucer loves all his characters, even when they are very bad and silly and vulgar. So, Chaucer, host, and 29 pilgrims. The next day, they all
because Chaucer
starts telling one funny, frolicking tale. One stupid tale, he starts telling. And when he says, hello, hello, stop, stop. So, spoke about their names. We just mentioned their names. Who are they? Queen of Fairies in that book is Gloriana. Gloriana is the Queen of Fairies, and Gloriana represents Queen of Sugar. Guyon, Knight of Temperance. Britomart, the Knight of Chastity. Are you bored? Sleepy? Then, four book. Triumph and Campbell. Why two people? Because they represent friendship. The four book is about friendship, representing Triumph and Campbell. The fifth book is about Artigal, representing justice. And the sixth book is about Calidore, Britannicus and Romeo and Juliet are early. Then he wrote Roman plays. What are these Roman plays? Antony and Cleopatra, Julius Caesar and Coriolanus. Antony and Cleopatra, Julius Caesar and Coriolanus. How many history plays did he write? 10. Shakespeare wrote 10 history plays. The history plays are divided into a major tetralogy, a minor tetralogy. Tetralogy means four plays. A major tetralogy, a minor tetralogy, and two plays which are not in any tetralogy. This is our age. He became disillusioned, like Coleridge also, his companion Coleridge also. He became disillusioned with the French Revolution. He became a conservative. He became a conservative. There are two political ideologies in Britain, in Europe, everywhere, right? One is the conservative, the other is the liberals. Okay? In the Restoration period, there emerged two political parties, the Whigs and the Tories. The Whigs are liberals. The Tories are conservatives. The Whigs are liberals. The Tories are conservatives. Common Man in Burkett Holmes became the subject matter. Lucy Holmes. The Solitary Reaper. Sydney Carton. Good. In which book? Dickens called his favorite child. Fifth is it? Great Expectations. Dickens' favorite child is? Like Great Expectations, another novel? David Copperfield. Then, realism was developed in France by writers like Flaubert, Balzac, but Charles have ensured that man has evolved from lesser animals like apes. Now what to believe? Whether it is science that is right or religion that is right? People are large movements of the late 19th century that explored anti-realistic ways of expression because they lost belief in realism. In contrast, and Foster, for example, the spirit of early modernism can be discerned.
10 years later, W.B. Yeats also got the prize. 12 is the epic number. So Paris Lost is now in 12 books.
Landworks is the worst medium of Milton's Paradise Lost.
Sumi, we are escaping from our exercise. I know.
Legendary Countryman is by Chaucer. He wrote about 9 stories of good women cheated by wicked men. What was his book in English? The heroic couplet was used for the first time in. He was a neo-romantic. Did you understand what is meant by carnivorous? This is what is meant by carnivorous. The protagonist of Sons and Lovers. Tom Jones. Biphu. Okay. We will retry.
For the year, but she said, I guess it's a promise she would be coming every year at least once. So that we are taking her tacit promise. But she would be here through those DVDs, and that would be really helpful for you because she is an expert. With these and her wonderful presence, her exciting energy reference. So let me introduce you to him. And others, you have your sister here. So thank you, madam.
Yes, madam, thank you so much, because although I missed your classes, but I got the information and feedback from students also. They were really excited. In the morning also I have conveyed it to you, and we are actually looking forward that maybe in the next few months you will come back again and help us and our students also. So really exciting that you have come here, and we are looking forward.
Oh, my God.